see. Oh. Well, good grief. The bloody ladder is right there. I shouldn't leave my light on. All right. Don't turn your light on. Or at least until we get there anyway. Then we'll shut it off. So, the monster. All right. All right, there we go. So yeah, it was pretty interesting. No, tinder boxes, no matches, no jars of oil, no sanity to concern yourself with, or lack of it. It's kind of interesting that they just kind of removed those items from this particular title. No unauthorized persons to enter this facility by order of the management.
Children, Mandus, to spare them the world you have created for us all.
I tried so hard. I will uphold my promise. I will always protect them for you. My eyes are your eyes. My heart is your heart. I will rip them loose from this rotten world and set them to burn. All to save them.
So that just is the other ladder. It comes right up here. Okay. Huh. Let's see, there must be something else. Something else. Nope, that's not doing it. What else do we have here?
and they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition? Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
Oops. Okay. What does the journal say? Okay, where is the obstruction occurring? It's probably going to require me to go here, isn't it? Compound X, highly flammable, highly corrosive, highly toxic. So that liquid is Compound X, huh? Oh, was that it? Okay. So the lid was simply off. Okay. We just had to open the lid. All right. So now what do we do?
Set them free. Set them all free.
I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children.
My time is come. More pig. More pig.
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Really strange. Was that supposed to be the proper ending, or did I make a mistake?
Emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
Pressure regulation. Now to find the ignition controls and start the machine once more. Elated, I stride forth upon the catwalks. I come upon my darlings. I have almost saved you. So it is done. The saboteur was me, and the voice on the telephone was him. But what of us? How do we connect? Surely I cannot be responsible for all I see about me. I cannot remember. All I can grasp is a moment when the world split into two pieces and the inwards of humanity fell from an orifice. Turn agape into my open, bifurcated heart.
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Mandus? You know the answer well enough.
So there's nothing I can do with these. Go back up and try and find the way out. Pressure regulation. Right. Steam vents access only at low pressure. Automatic pressure shut off. Okay, so how do I do that? It's not allowing me to do that. Cylinders.
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
I want my children, you unholy bastard!
That doesn't work anymore. Well, let's see. What can we do? What can we do?
Cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
Have my light. What happened to my lamp? Alright, so that's not gonna work. Let's see, we're on the outside now. Well, I don't know why in the world my game is, ends up lagging or stalling for some reason. Ensure conduits are correctly placed to avoid pressure backdraft. Child fatalities 12 this month. Seriously kidding me? You can't get past that? Alright, for Pete's sake, forget it. Jeez. Can we get to it? All right. All right, let's see. Mandus the Saboteur. Oh wait, I need to get those pipes and put those... Alright, I gotta go back and get those pipes. Let's see, where are they? Can I just place them anywhere? Thank you. just bring all of the pipes over there first. And then, something else back here to destroy this. I guess I didn't. Now I guess what I need to do is just get out of here. Alright, so I gotta find my way out of here now. I thought I had to bring something back to do more damage to this, power supply outlet. Coming back this way. So or at least I thought he was coming back this way. Here. to go. I got a feeling I'm supposed to go to the center thing here.
This is what you dreamt into being.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies. Kill them all.
So he's sending his stupid pigs after us. They're basically out in the streets of the city. how can we not open the door? To get in off the streets?
Oh God, no, what have I done?
Yeah, what have you done, sir? You've ruined everything. And all for what? Power and glory. Or maybe it was money, I don't know. Alright, so we can't go that way.
Mandus, I know you are out here. I own this city. I am this city.
No! This is not what I meant! This is not what I meant at all!
He's basically taking all the poor and the needy and all that stuff and turning them into pigs. Is that supposed to help free them or something? In his own sick mind. Burner Street?
Redeem yourselves! Redemption is at hand! Enter the cleansing and set your souls free! For you are born into filth and will die as pigs! Only through my redemption can you ascend to the skies and claim the heavens as your kingdom! Fall on your knees! Ashes! Ashes! Bones and ashes! For the pile will reach critical and we can have such a burning! But this city will shine as a beacon of redemption for the world!
Pipes before the pressure returns. You gotta go back to the machine? Are you bloody serious? We gotta go back to the machine. This door won't open. Gosh. Let's see here. Can't go that way. All right, guys, I'll be right back. Let me take a quick intermission in this letter.